talent you lose. Because of lacking of the wisdom of God and the power of the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah. So I would like the reader of the Bible or somebody who is going to read the Bible to open Psalm or Psalms 127 verse number 1.
Hallelujah. Kana Jehovah singavagima vavagiwa vano vano masina kana Jehovah singachikati kuta mulindi unarindira masina chipe
kana Mwari asingavakimba.
It was said that if God is not building
vavakire imba vano vakira pasina,
builders will be doing nothing.
Kana Mwari asingachengeti kuta,
if the Almighty Lord is not protecting
the kuta anochengetera kuta pasina,
then the protectors are protecting
zoroti maskatano maskatano.
This afternoon
patagara pano nezita ra Jesu,
where you are seated
kana tika operator yasipo,
if we operate
you know God is operator pasina,
we will operate
but notenda Mwari maskatano,
but you thank the Almighty Lord this afternoon.
The presence of Jesus.
The omnipresence of the Almighty Lord.
We are
in the house of the Almighty Lord. So let us wait for something else.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Rugare kuna anotenda. Right, ndoti mverengwe soko aniverengere soko kuna Genesis chapter 1.
Kosi mgalati mkati yoti.
Maita enyu.
Mwara akati.
Mira ipapu.
Kosi mgalati masikisi yoti.
Maita enyu.
Mwara akati.
Mwara akati.
God proclaimed that.
Yes. Mwari akati.
God proclaimed that.
Kwa pila manani yoti.
Yes.
Mwari akati.
Mwara akati.
God proclaimed that.
Maita enyu.
Maita enyu.
Mirai. Verse number 11. In Epa 11.
Kosim kama 11.
Yes. Eh?
Mwari akati.
And God said. Yes.
And God proclaimed that.
In Epa verse number 14.
The Lord said.
Mwari akati.
God proclaimed that.
Kosim kama 22.
Yes.
Mwari akati.
Mwari akati. In Epa verse 24.
24 akati.
Yes.
The Lord said.
Mwari akati. In Epa 26.
God proclaimed that.
Yes. God proclaimed that.
In the book of Deuteronomy and the book of Leviticus.
Amen and amen. Zoroti maskata alukumakarapano. Amen and amen.
This afternoon when you are seated,
magarira marangu denga,
you have said for the Almighty God
to teach you this afternoon.
For him to teach you this afternoon.
Kana chika kuti this afternoon.
When he taught you this afternoon.
Mwenda mavanu wakati
wa mature and spiritual.
Mwenda mavanu wa umba nefangeri.
The people who have been built with the word of the Almighty God.
But you go Mark chapter number 12 verse 24.
Jesus said that to them.
Aren't
you lost? Because of lacking the wisdom of the word of the Almighty Lord. Jesus said that. Aren't you lost? Because of the lacking of wisdom of the word of the Almighty Lord and the power of the Almighty
Lord.
What makes us to be lost? The people of God. It is because of lacking of wisdom of the word of the Almighty Lord and the problem of lacking of
the power.
This Holy Communion
is a city.
If you don't know the word of the
Almighty
Lord, we are going to we are going to consume it in a bad
manner.
But lucky
enough,
everybody who is here,
they understand the word of God.
You understand the wrath of God. Some people came up here when they had come to Jesus. But Jesus replied them. Men, aren't you lost? Because of the lacking of the wisdom of God and the power of the Almighty.
Paul
said to said that to you.